the mass of evidence gets heavier and heavier and heavier. And that's not a pleasant thought, you know, to me. Mind you, I'm looking into something that I don't really like and that I don't really want to hear about.
As I dropped down from space, I land, tear was felt in the soul of man. I was greeted with the sound of violence, fear, chaos, displaced righteous. Who am I? Fuck, why try? I'm unable to open your mind. Don't believe anything he says, just take him away, take him away. Fuck that, still can't stop me. I stand for the hierarchy. Push a button, turn to an agent. Staff leaders next to the pavement. Hung my head, just the fucking things I get. Oh well, I'll take your women with me back up on my shit.
I wish I could smile and white, but it's glowing. It's glowing so brightly that I can't even make out the figure. And I'm really scared. And then it starts to climb up on the bed of each fine.
People who say this has happened to them do not have symptoms of mental illness. They are ordinary people who swear they have endured a most extraordinary encounter.